That's a lot of badminton. Maybe I've just started taking his toll. Oh, that's one. That's good. She's played 17, 110, lost 7 in the second round. As well. She's outside of the top 8. Not going to be seeded. Becomes a bit tougher. Second round win, 17 defeats, so good placement. Three. The last second round defeat she had was to Hanya. 32 runs. She had to retire, to be fair, at Indonesia Master in a row. But she has won. And so could be a matter of you said just the choice of ends at the moment with the drift playing a part in her career. She's 1-6, lost 3. That's interesting. 3 of the 7 losses she's had in the second round in her career. Almost half have come against Chinese players. Hanya. She's coming at her, Wang Tiyi. Oh, that's a head-to-head record than Anso Young does. Lead is 5 here. John. Now. And all to Chen Yufei. Very good record, so she's really improved against Chinese players. That's out. Chinese players have come in the last year and a half or so, so she's really got better. Points in this entire first game yet. Not something you say too often about Anso Young. Can she do it for the first time here? Nope, still not. For Anso Yi, she's played world number ones 7 times. It was almost at the Indonesia Open quarterfinals last year. She's played Chen Yufei as well, but she was world number one in 2020. Well, this has been excellent from Wang Tiyi. bettered only by Akane Yamaguchi once and Chen Yufei once. 21-8 and 21-11 they've beaten An Se-young in the opening game. Shot with at the moment, Se-young. Moments to win that. See. Call, but that's gone An Se-young's way. Get that. Might have just been out, you know. A lot more than that. Much bigger cushion against someone like An Se-young. Skims a net cord. Oh, great shot. An Se-young did well to return. That could have been going out. That one definitely is going out. Young. That's a great shot. That player has not been bundled out this early of any tournament in 2023. Then, yeah, that's a lot going through your mind. But that is an excellent shot. Left us all a bit exposed there. An Se-young. That's a good shot, isn't it? Between. That is. Maintain this 3-point lead, this cushion. That's one. Long rally again. Oh, just stretching again. That's the net cord. Approaching the finish line slowly but surely. Oh! She won the third very comfortably. Akane Yamaguchi has been there a couple of times, I should say. That's the kind of quality of player that's beaten her. Oh! Four match points. And the biggest win of her career.